Hey, good morning, guys. So earlier this morning we had dinner, we had some Wagyu steak, but now we want to leave that lasting impression on our guests, so we're going to talk about some dessert. I'm here with Chef Artist. He is the artist when it comes to dessert. How do we turn this into something that I can actually do at home?
Yeah, I brought this morning, I want to kind of make it a little bit like a tiramisu, which is a classic Italian dessert, but yeah. I want to give a little spin to it. And normally, Italian dessert is, tiramisu is like a mascarpone cheese, whipped cream, and some lady finger cake. But you don't have to use the lady finger. Sometimes you have like a cake at home, pound cake, you can just kind of like, I'll show you kind of deconstructed way.
If I have a pound cake at home, it's not just sitting around. Usually it's in my stomach. But anyways, I'm just saying.
But the one you didn't finish, for
the
example.
The one that I didn't finish,
so
yeah.
So let's say you take this 1 pound cake there. I have a coffee syrup here, so we'll just kind of like dip it in here.
So just a coffee
syrup? Just coffee syrup.
Okay.
We can put it here, kind of reserve it inside. It's coffee syrup, and also there's espresso shot as well.
Ooh, okay.
From coffee there, so it is kind of like coffee dessert, based dessert.
I need some of that right now.
There you go. So then we have, I prepared earlier, I put like a little coffee jelly on the bottom, so
okay.
I let it set that's kind of on the bottom. It also give you a little bit different texture
okay.
for dessert, so it's kind of important when you eat it, you have these all these kind of nice textures in the mouthfeel of that one there.
Ooh, okay, all about textures and taste.
Yeah, so then I have like made like a mascarpone, filling, so I'll put that one on top here. Okay.
Oh, then, so we're gonna plate it in this. Okay, I get it now. Now it's all coming together.
Right. We're gonna skip actually to a garnish. Here, I melted some chocolate there, and you can maybe help me with that. So I kind of like a drizzle here. If you can want to do that.
Okay.
For me.
Yep, I can do this.
So. Okay. Yeah, there you go. Just like lines like that.
Okay.
Awesome. It's great.
I'm doing this while you're doing.
And then, so we'll take this cake, what we did earlier, and we can just place it in here. On top here, and then we'll have some, I made also some coffee whipped cream
okay.
in the flavor, and we'll just put a little bit on top here. So you don't want to put too much as well, so you kind of want to tease yourself, you want to kind of have that dessert kind of when you finish, you still kind of want some more,
yes.
and it's not too much for you.
Oh my gosh, what, do we all just right. put it in here? Is this the end? We gotta go.
No. So then we basically, so we have, we take this chocolate away.
Yep.
There you go, these pieces.
Oh, that's what we do with it. Okay, I thought we were gonna just put this on the thing
yeah.
of ice.
And
got
then
it,
we're gonna
got
place it.
It
right here for garnish.
Wow, like a chef, man. He's a pro, Chef Artist. Again, James Beard Week. We'll show you more when
there
it comes to cocktails coming up next hour. Oh, can
there
I try?
Go. Yeah, definitely, yeah, go for it.
Guys, back on over to you.
Oh, oh man, that looks so good.
That is just not fair.
Oh yeah.
No.
Ellen, thank you.
No, it is not.
That's so fair.